Adventures of Herbert Hoover, Space Explorer, and the Invention of Toast. One day, Herbert Hoover was hungry, so he took some wheat, mixed it with yeast, and made a volcano. From the volcano, he pulled some Wonder Bread. He broke open the Wonder Bread and took out some $2 bills. He took the $2 bills and went to the store,
where he bought bread.
Then he took the bread, put it in a toaster, and thus toast was made.